my word I would use is hungry. I feel like I got a lot to prove, and I feel like I still got a lot of people that are down with my capabilities.
You never have to be.
Not at all. Just getting healthy. I mean, I felt like before the combine I was ready, and it was just my hamstring tweaked, and that was pretty much it. Just trying to get back in, able to run.
Were your numbers much better today?
Yeah, definitely. Scouts were saying they clocked me at like 4.5, and at the combine run like 4.8, 4.83. So, I mean, that's a big jump. And my drills, my three count, and all that was pretty good. So, I feel like, I mean, overall, it was a good day.
What would it mean to you and to your future if you could just stay healthy for a while?
I feel like it'd be something very good. A lot of good things could happen from that. And, I mean, it all starts in the weight room and the training room, so it's something I just want to really focus on.
How frustrating has that been, you know, year in and year out, where there is that one thing that keeps you from being 100%?
It's frustrating, but it's just an obstacle. Just because I got knocked down don't mean I shouldn't get back up and try again, so it's just fighting through it and then giving it another swing.
It kind of amazed you, I mean, you're talking about from 5.8, from 4.8 to 4.5, that's 0.3 seconds. That's, you know, I mean, yeah, that's an important thing.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's going to have a lot of say in your career, probably.
Yeah.
Or at least when you draft. Does that amaze you that that's so important? Or is it that?
No, I mean, in my honest opinion, the 40-yard dash really doesn't tell you if someone's fast or not. It's a lot of technique and a lot of, I mean, right form. Like, you know, Shelton, probably around like 4.4, you line that man out in the field on the game day, and not running the 4.4. So, it's just, I mean, it's all technique and footwork.